Do I want to ride north or south? I think that was pretty good. I think it was kind of cool. I don't know what kind of scooter it was, but it would go pretty good. I gave him a wave, he was pretty cool, gave me a honk. Building diplomacy within the two-wheeled community, one scooter at a time. It's actually kind of funny, I don't normally wave at scooters. I've tried a few times, but I do not mean to sound disparaging against scooter riders around here, but I think for the most part, the people who ride scooters around here aren't really two-wheeled enthusiasts. It's a matter of necessity for them. Up until July of this year, a scooter that was 50 cc's or less didn't actually need to be registered and have a license plate on it with the Division of Motor Vehicles in North Carolina. And you also don't need to have an operator's license to ride one. So people who had lost their license from DWIs and stuff like that could ride one of these small scooters and still get to work and stuff like that. I think the only thing that the law has changed is that you have to get a license plate on it. But you still don't need to have an operator's license to ride one. So it's just the state trying to generate some tax revenue by charging people for license plates on them. I read an article that talked about it, and there was an amazing number of scooters that were actually in the area. So I guess they do stand to make some money, more money that are quote, wonderful governor, Pat McCrory, can do to grease the palms of more corporations. But let's not talk about politics. Let's talk about the good side. Hey, maybe all that money will go to fixing all the roads, which in some cases are pretty horrible. This road's not too bad, but it's the exception, not the rule. So I'm just out today on another sunny Sunday early morning ride. I'm visiting the Church of Riding Around. Yep, so here we are. This is Falls Lake Reservoir area. It's real beautiful. It's early in the morning, probably about 9. Just a nice place to stop and relax for a second. There's the motorcycle, the Hyper Motard. You've probably seen them. What is this place? Three Bears Acres. Huh. Just looks like a giant playground. I suppose that's probably what it is then. Outdoor adventures! Fun for all! Right. Looks like someone had some fun doing some donuts out here. That probably would be fun. No wave. Take that gentleman, for instance. He was mighty dressed up. Looked like he was probably heading to church on a scooter. I don't know for a fact, but I'd probably say that he's using a two-wheeled vehicle as a matter of necessity, not as a matter of enthusiasm. I could totally be wrong. I could totally be wrong. But it just seems that way. Exciting! Those guys were riding way faster than I could. But I caught up to them because they got stuck behind a slow car. How the fuck did I end up on this road? Crap! Thug life. Hey man.
How you doing?
Everything all right?
I got wrecked a little bit, but buddy's going to get the truck.
You got help coming?
Huh?
You got help coming?
Yeah.
Okay, cool man. Have a good one.
You